your mark, set.
Away quickly was Charlie Cameron. He got the best of the speed. Here comes Towers, and with him Majak Daw. Majak winding up, goes past Charlie Cameron, and Majak Daw is going to hang on and win. Majak Daw wins from Charlie Cameron, and Dean Towers of Sydney was third. No doubt about our winner. Pre-race favourite, and Majak Daw has got the job done, and in the process become the first North Melbourne player to win the grand final sprint. It's a big day, and this is the day to start. Charlie Cameron got the best of the start. He was leading after 40 metres. Majak Daw wound up. Dean Towers went with them, but they didn't have the speed. And it's Majak sprint for 2015.